Welcome to Reading is Best channel. In this video, I am going to talk about Edward Thorndike and his three major laws of learning. Edward Thorndike initially proposed that humans and animals acquire behaviors through the association of stimuli and responses. He advanced his laws of learning to explain why behaviors occur the way they do. Here, I will talk about his three major laws of learning. First law is the law of effect. This law specifies that any time a behavior is followed by a pleasant outcome, that behavior is likely to reoccur, whereas behavior that isn't followed by reward is less likely to be repeated. For example, when we eat chocolate, we get pleasurable sensation. We feel good. Thus, we want to eat it again and again. But if the chocolate don't produce any kind of pleasurable sensation or don't make us feel good, we don't want to eat that chocolate again. Second law is the law of exercise, which states that more the stimulus is connected with a response, the stronger the link between the two. As per this law, connection between stimulus response is strengthened when response behavior is repeated, whereas the connection is weakened when response behavior is stopped. For example, if we study as soon as we get out of bed, and if we repeat this process again and again, it becomes easier and easier to study. Here, waking up and getting out of bed is stimulus and studying is response. And more we repeat, more the connection between stimulus and response is strengthened. They get strong. But if we procrastinate after waking up, and if we don't study, and more we do this, that is, more we don't repeat this process of studying after waking up, the harder it becomes to study. Here, our stimulus response connection is weakened. Third law is law of readiness, which states individual learn behavior when they want to or have reason to learn. For example, students are eager to learn when they know why they have to learn certain ideas or concepts. In such case, teacher can inspire his or her students to do an assignment by telling them why they should learn or what they will find after doing assignment or homework. These are the basic ideas put forward by the Edward Thorndike, and these were his three major laws of learning. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, then you can click the like button, and if you have any kind of queries or suggestion, you can comment in the comment box below. And please subscribe to this channel for more videos like this.